Turner coming for it, but it was Brown who won it. Mortimer, that's a nice ball. Oh! That's a magnificent goal by Alan Evans. Goal coming in the time that the referee has on his watch for the stoppages and injuries. And he really met that very, very crisply indeed. Credit to Mortimer for the ball that went out to the left in the first place, and when it came across, Evans gave Chris Turner no opportunity at all. So the goal in the 45th minute. Mortimer on the ball. Cowans. Oh, and Morley's shot! Tony Morley goes and gets the congratulations with a shot that sent the goalkeeper the wrong way after the deflection. Short. Morley. The opening might be there for him again. And he hit the crossbar. Thunderous applause he's getting for a good run. And good to see him take the opportunity, even if the woodwork denied in the goal. And Allardyce was lost, and Wydd had a great opportunity from a good cross from DC to score his first goal at Villa Park, but he didn't take it. Short, turned it nicely, Elliott covering, Wydd has won it, and turned away by Whitworth. Four-feeder Wydd, twice he's come apparently so close to scoring his first goal for Villa at Villa Park. He did well to battle to get that away from the goalkeeper and Elliott, but when he thought he'd done all that was needed, there was Whitworth to turn it off the line. Known as the professional foul, which I think is an indictment of the game, that expression. And that was a good save. Evans with the header down. The one and two at Sunderland. Here's Bremner. And curled by Mortimer, but too high. Bremner, with waiting in the middle. Cowans, oh, that was superbly done. Shaw, well, there, he didn't really hit it through, but it went in all right. Oh, he can puff out his cheeks and feel a certain element of relief. But what a magnificent piece of play by Cowans. What confidence to stop the ball in that position. So unflurried, and set up the chance for Shaw, which he took for his seventh goal of the season. And the goalkeeper struggling, and Evans scores. Came off the line, did Evans. The goalkeeper tried to get there before him, but Evans won it. And the cry from the crowd is that we're going to win the league. Here's Wydd, and still Wydd, is this to be it? He's having no luck, although all credit for a good save from Turner. And here's Brown with a chance, and off the line, and guess by who? He has an ability to be absolutely everywhere, does Gordon Cowans. It was he who denied the other number 10. That one was McNaught. Elliott. Well, you wouldn't think from that expression that he's entitled to be very happy, Ron Saunders. Done. Arnott. Another look from Mr. Glasson. And after 4 minutes of stoppage time, it finally brings to an end a 4-0 victory for Aston Villa. Very much their best of the season, very much Sunderland's worst in result terms, and indeed the first time they've been beaten away from home since February when they lost at Preston. The most delighted man getting the congratulations of the crowd must be the Aston Villa manager, Ron Saunders.